What's up, guys? It's Anthony Miller back with another video. Today here we have the first Monday Night Raw right after Hell in a Cell. As we crowned new champions, the Good Brothers defeated Strowman and Rowan for the World Tag Team Championships. We had Chad Gable defeat EC3 in a one-on-one match. We had Christian Cage won the United States Championship from Cody Rhodes in a tables match. We saw Ruby Soho retain her Roman's Championship against AJ Lee inside Hell in a Cell. We saw DMD Britt Baker defeat Rhea Ripley in a one-on-one matchup. In the main event, we saw history was made when John Cena won his 17-time World Heavyweight Championship against Edge inside Hell in a Cell. Now we kick off with Billy Gunn taking on Jungle Boy. In our main event, we have the United States Championship on the line as Cody Rhodes gets his rematch against Christian Cage in a TLC match. Don't forget to hit the like button, leave a comment below, share the video, and hit the red subscribe button. I appreciate y'all and enjoy the video. Peace out.
From Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 305 pounds, Billy Gunn. And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 166 pounds, Jack Perry. The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, his partner from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali. And from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 188 pounds, Chris Sabin. Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 187 pounds, Alex Schilling.